Seoul will send 10,000 face masks to Navajo Native Americans to help them in the fight against COVID-19. Protective items such as masks and around 2,000 hand sanitizer will be delivered to the states on Wednesday in recognition of their sacrifice during the Korean War. Gwangju sent hand sanitizers to the residents of San Antonio. The Twitter, U.S. Ambassador to South Korea Harry Harris thanked the city for the assistance.